pretty windy today, so I'm hiding in the gazebo hoping it doesn't make too much microphone noise. But I wanted to talk about my two Palo Verde trees. As you head back towards the corner behind the fire ring, there are two different Palo Verde trees. One of them is the blue Palo Verde, and the other one is called the Desert Museum. Palo Verdes are really cool trees, and we're starting to see them more and more in landscapes, and that's because they're really robust and hard to kill. They just thrive in some of the harshest conditions. Take a little bit to get them established, but once they roll in, they're happy. They do really well. The word Palo Verde in Spanish means green stick, and that's because there's chlorophyll throughout the plant's surfaces, and so in a drought it can drop all of the foliage and can still perform photosynthesis through the chlorophyll that's in the stems and branches, which is pretty spectacular. The Desert Museum variety is sterile, and that means it cannot produce by seed, so the only way to make more of those is through propagation, usually by air layering or air grafting, which is why I planted this one. I wanted to practice that and do some of that. The blue Palo Verde, it will grow from the seeds. The seeds are a real important food source, and that's why I like them in my habitat garden. But they have some wicked thorns, and frankly, that's one of the reasons, too. I like plants with some rough edges on them. And so this old beauty here, she has definitely got some wicked thorns on her. It's a cool tree. I hope you'll take a look at growing it in your habitat garden. Okay, be safe, be well.